The mobile health unit is part of a HRSA grant to provide care for our underrepresented minority communities in the Tampa Bay region, many of which don't have access to primary and preventative healthcare services and are experiencing a number of healthcare disparities. University of South Florida College of Nursing has partnered with multiple institutions in the Tampa Bay area, and these organizations provide social and educational services to their community.
Lutheran Services Florida is a statewide nonprofit. We seek to reduce suicide rates and drug and alcohol addiction with people in need. We work with families in crisis and try to help them really become stabilized and become strong. The Mobile Nurse Medical Clinic has such promise to be a big value for our organization, particularly for our refugee and immigrant population, where we're going to start this partnership. As refugees and immigrants come to us and work with us, one of the things that we do is really make sure that they're healthy.
So our program primarily serves refugees and immigrants, and health is one of the important needs. Soon as the families get to us, we have to ensure that they get adequate health screening, immunization.
Being able to provide that service right here on site with our clients will save them transportation issues. It will save them just the scheduling and the coordinating. We are really thrilled, and I think the health of our population will benefit.
Students will have the opportunity to participate in healthcare for individuals, for families, and for populations. Being able to provide this desperately needed care is just a dream come true for a lot of us at the College of Nursing and at USF Health.